something about his inspiration and motivation to shadow the Michelin star chef, but he will also entertain us with a short cooking show. And maybe if we succeed, you can even taste. So let's all, the floor is yours.
Good evening, everyone, ladies and gentlemen, all over here. I would like to talk about my traineeship in Michelin star restaurant Alcron, so as Jirka and Jakub and Mira did. Actually, all this story behind this stage, it doesn't begin in Czech Republic or in Slovakia, because actually I come from Slovakia, but it begins in Malta. I was working there during summer 2016. It was really great and typical experience. Around 4 months working there in one of the hotels, and I met one chef there. He was amazing chef, and he became a huge inspiration to me. And he told me he did a lot of traineeships like this in Michelin star kitchens all over the Europe. So I came back. I was really tired, really exhausted, but I was determined that now is the time to go for the traineeship. And one day I just opened up a Facebook page and I see a Why Not project. It was just complete coincidence. So I opened up the website and there it was, the stage for Alcron. I was shocked, like, this is it. Like, you have to apply, you have to send your CV, because this is just, I was thinking it's for me, like something in the space happened or wherever. It just amazing. So I sent my CV, everything immediately. Here I am cooking in there actually. So it became true. And then we went through stages for the interview. We ended up in Prague and we were waiting for the two winners to be announced. And I remember I was sitting with Jirka and I was holding a white pencil in my hand that I got. And I was so stressful, I wanted it so much that I almost broke it in half in my hands. Then they said that we are the winners, both of us. It was amazing, and a few weeks later I started. And I don't want to bother you, I'm not going to tell you how I was peeling langoustines for the first time in my life, and how I got my hands pierced on 10 places, and how I put 10 trays of pigeons to roast in the wrong oven. So I had to take them out and transfer them and all these funny things. But I want to share with you the experience and the feelings that I had. It was amazing that I saw a restaurant with extremely high standards and how it operates. No mistakes were allowed, which was very difficult even for me. But it was really great seeing how this restaurant operates and the standards that needs to be kept. And in the end, I would like to express my gratitude to the three very important people for me. First of all, it's Martina Dlabajová for creating this project and for giving the chance and opportunity to the young, determined people like we are here to experience these traineeships, because it makes us motivated and it makes us pursue our dreams more and more. Next, I would like to thank PR officer Barbara Janečková, who I have no idea how she was doing it, but throughout the stage I was looking like a culinary rock star in Czech Republic. she was great. And then also, of course, Jana Kadotová, who is going to be helping me with the dessert now, for taking care of all the things we needed throughout the stage. So again, thank you for this opportunity.